Namaskaram Sadhguru, this is an unprecedented situation and everyone is clueless at this moment, not only in the country but across the globe. Do you think end of the world is near?
This happened. Two Quaker priests were standing with a bowl, end is near. So, a motorist, a man driving a car, came, saw the board, put his head out of the car and said, "You religious nuts!" And you know, all the other things he said. And then after a few seconds, they heard screeching tires and a crash noise. Then one of the Quakers said, "I think we should have just put it as bridge is out." So we are just saying, behave responsibly, this will pass. But you want to say, end is near. No, no, end is not near. The world's population is not going to get wiped out. But by the time this is done, as a generation of people, either we will have the satisfaction, we rode this crisis well, or we will have the shame of putting our heads down that we did irresponsible things and which cost many precious lives. This is for sure, that either you will hang your head in shame in 12 months' time, or you will walk with a certain sense of resolve and purpose in your life, because as a generation of people, we sailed through this with minimum amount of damage to the humanity. This one thing will definitely be available to you, either this or that. It is my wish and my blessing that we should be able to hold our heads high after 12 months' time. Let's make that happen.
Next question is from Supraja. Namaskaram Sadhguru. My father is a doctor and is 68 years old. I understand that he needs to fulfill his duties, but as a daughter, I am very scared for his health also. Please guide me how to overcome this fear.
Right now, being a doctor is more important than being a daughter. So let the doctor's duties take precedence over daughter's concerns. I appreciate and value the concern that you have, but it is very important everybody stands up to do what they are capable of doing. It is not that every medical professional will be infected or will be hurt by this. Sufficient care must be taken. The care is not only from the professional, but also the patients and others who come, how they behave and how they do things. Just with the fear that I may have infection, you want to go and hold on to your doctor. That's not the way to do it. It is important everybody behaves responsibly, especially those who are here to serve us. We should not damage their lives. This is the responsibility of every citizen, that you don't go irresponsibly causing infections to the medical professionals who are out there to serve us. And right now, how many ever doctors you have, it may not be enough if things go a little out of control. So when this is the case, saving and protecting the doctors is very important. Please, whoever you are, wherever you are, ensure that his well-being is taken care of and necessary support is given to him in every possible way. So, being a doctor right now is very important.
Oh,